Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Love Toyota. I'm here to show you the all-new, totally redesigned 2010 4Runner.
Now, when was the last time they redesigned the 4Runner, Jerry?
7 years ago, Paul.
Now, what makes this car so incredible?
Well, it has more horsepower, more torque, better fuel mileage.
Now, we're saying more and better. What do you mean? How much horsepower are we talking about?
270 horsepower.
Now, I need a lot of torque. How much torque are we talking about?
278 pounds of torque.
Now, hear me out. Everyone's afraid of paying at the pump. I mean, what a car this big, what are we talking about fuel mileage?
Well, I understand your concern, but this vehicle comes with an estimated EPA of 23.
No, I don't believe you. One more time.
23, Paul. Believe
wow.
It. Now, to the interior of the 2010 4Runner.
It looks all brand new, Jared.
It is, Paul.
What's so brand new about everything in here?
Well, in 2010, they came out with this switch up here, which is called crawl mode.
What's crawl mode, Jerry?
It's for off-roading enthusiasts. It's like a cruise control.
It looks like there's different levels of crawl mode there.
There is. It's for different levels of intense off-roading.
So if I'm in gravel, it'll drive one way, or if I'm in snow, it'll drive another way?
That's correct.
That's incredible. Now, what about comfort?
Comfort? This vehicle has 39 inches of headroom, Paul.
That's incredible. Now, sometimes my wife's a little hotter or colder than me. We always fight about the temperature. I see the dual climate control. Can you explain that to me?
Dual climate control is on the right here. There's a temperature for the passenger. On the left, there's a temperature for the driver.
Now, you know I have children, and I'm very worried about safety. What does this car have for safety?
8 airbags, Paul. 8 standard airbags. Front, side, and rear.
Just when I thought they couldn't put any more airbags in a car.
Believe this. Also, 5-star safety system, anti-lock brakes, traction control, vehicle stability control, brake assist, brake force distribution.
Now, that's all standard?
All standard.
That's incredible. What about little extras? I mean, does this car have Bluetooth?
It does. It has an available Bluetooth, auto-dimming mirror with backup camera, sunroof, and also, this is a feature, party mode it's called. You know, you have a nice sound system in the Toyota vehicles. Let me just show you. They have a little switch right here. Party mode. Hit that. Sound, feel the difference.
That sounds incredible.
It is, Paul. It is. Now to the rear of the 4Runner.
Now this looks all redesigned as well.
It is, Paul. I'm glad you said that. The new 2010 4Runner has a cargo tray. Slides in and out with 440 pounds.
You could put so much stuff on there, and it would make it so easy for loading and unloading.
Very easy. Push in, push out, just glides.
That's amazing. Now, what do we have over here?
This is a 120 volt, 400 watt connector, 3-prong. It also has the 120 watt plug-in next to it.
This thing seems very well equipped for tailgating.
It is, Paul. The party mode that I explained to you up front has dual speakers in the rear, so when the tailgate is open, incredible sound.
Now what about space in the back? Sometimes I find myself carrying a lot of things.
Well, let me just show you. Let me just come up here. Stay right there. I'll show you how the vehicle folds down the seats. Check out that. Both 20-40 split seats.
That looks incredibly easy, and there's a lot of room in there.
There is, Paul. There is. Now that I've showed you the all-new redesigned 4Runner, come down yourself, touch it, feel it, drive it.
You mean I can come down today and take this car for a drive?
Yes, you can, Paul. We have them outside, gassed up, ready to go.